Freddy, welcome to the program.
Thank you, Tito Boy. Thanks for having me, bro.
Kumusta ka? And thank you for being here.
Oh, no problem.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And congratulations.
Salamat.
Congratulations. For making all of us proud, for being champions of the 81st UEAP Games.
Yeah.
Galing, no? What were you thinking?
Well, during the game po talagang nakafocus na lang po talaga kami lahat as a team. And yun po, we didn't really believe na champion na po kami until nung nag-buzzer. Tapos parang lahat nagsisigawan na. Tapos parang doon lang kami bigla naging aware.
How did it feel the first time you played the game? Kasi diba, two games.
The first game po parang, the second game was better than the first one. The first one for us, parang andayan pa po naming mali, or parang hindi pa po parang tama lahat ng nangyayari dun sa loob.
Okay. Ano yung leksyon na dinala nyo from the first game to the second game?
Well, we have to want it more. In the first game, napakita po ng UP talaga na they're deserving to be in the finals. And of course, yung sa supporta po ng community nila, nakita namin sobrang dami po talagang nanood na UP dun nung game one po.
At saka we understood that. Diba? I think even the Ateneo community understood that and respected that. Dahil nag-antay na matagal din ng UP.
32
well deserved.
32, yeah.
86, tama? 1986. Am I right, Mark? 1986, the time of Sila Benji Paras.
32 yeah.
Years. You were more prepared. You were better in the second game.
We feel that way po na better than our first game po. But UP still gave us a good fight po.
Oo naman. Pero ano yung single most important lesson that you learned from the first game?
It's really more into just wait for the game to come to you and just relax. Kasi po nung first game, parang feel po namin na gigil po kami na kumbaga we rushed plays. We weren't really playing within the system na with ease and ano po.
Okay. 30 pag sinasabi mong you wait for the game to
come to you.
Come to you. Ang ibig sabihin yan, what does it mean?
You don't force anything po. If you have open shots, you shoot it. Kumbaga, hindi nyo lang po talaga, huwag nyo lang po talaga pilitin.
Parang you go by the moment.
Yeah.
Kung anong nangyayari yeah. right now, that's how you do it.
Yeah. Because some people really try to predetermine everything that's gonna happen. Pero in basketball po, you really don't know what's gonna happen unless it's in front of you. So you can just plan ahead. But you have to be ready for different scenarios na mangyayari po.
At saka meron talagang laro o kahit sa trabahong iba, meron talagang paggawa ng isang bagay na gigil.
Yes.
No, at pag gigil ka, medyo...
Mas...
Di ba?
Mas ano po, parang mas hirap ka po in the sense na you're trying too hard naman.
Tama.
So parang hindi nyo lang po talaga pinaparating yung laro sa'yo. So, but when you just play by the moment and just relax and just enjoy every single moment, mas dun po talaga dumarating yung game.
Tama ba? You ride a tide,
yeah,
di ba? You move with a flow. For the longest time, hindi ito lingid sa iyo. But during the time when you were being labeled as Kiefer's brother, how much did it hurt?
Well, growing up, nasanay na lang po talaga ako, especially with seeing him perform that kind of way. Yung caliber niya for his age before was really outstanding, talagang kumbaga angat siya sa level niya po. And as a brother, parang wala naman po magawa kasi hindi ko naman po na-achieve yung mga nakuha niya nung age ko. Tapos, yun, nasanay lang talaga akong alam ko rin sa sarili ko na mas magaling po siya sa akin. I think yun po yung pressure na nakakuha ko.
Parang. Hanggang ngayon, na napantayan mo na yung record niya, back-to-back, MVP, do you still think na mas magaling si Manong? Si Kiefer? Yung totoo, now, as
right
we
now,
talk.
He's still better than me.
Why? Why do you say so?
In terms of his approach to the game, he might not be as athletic or as fast as I am.
Ano yan? Anong ibig sabihin yan? People would say you are athletic. And what is the word used to describe Kiefer?
More of an IQ player.
An IQ.
Yeah,
oh, an IQ player. Ano yung pagkakaiba nun?
Well, when you're athletic and you're tall, you tend to get away with most mistakes, kumbaga nakakompensate po ng athleticism mo or ng speed or ng height mo, yung pagkakamali nyo, kunyari playing defense, yung pag naiwanan ka, kaya mo pang habulin kasi athletic.
Athletic, okay.
But when you're smart, before you even defend that person, you already know what you're gonna do, what his tendencies are. Kunwari, may player po, oh, ito, may lig siya mag-right dribble, then he's gonna take a jump shot. Or when he dribbles left, he's gonna
okay,
attack.
Okay, I get it.
So,
nung umpisa pa lamang na ikinukumpara ka kay Kiefer, kahit papano, hindi ka nagalit, hindi ka nagtampo.
Wala po akong magawa kasi...
No, I know wala kang magawa. Pero hindi ka ba, you didn't question, na ba't ganito? Why do I have to be brought into the equation all the time? Iba naman ako eh.
Well, of course, yun naman.
Meron.
Apo.
Meron. Of Kanino course. Ka nagko-complain? Ki mama, ki papa?
It's more on self.
Ikaw lang. Self-talk
yeah.
ito.
Yeah, apo.
Pero hindi sumama ang loob mo sa manong?
Ah, hindi naman po. Hindi naman po.
What were your conversations like dati? What would he tell you? What would you ask him? As opposed to your conversations today? Balikan nga natin kung paano kayo mag-usap dati.
Well, before po kasi usually yung usap namin, it's also about, kunwari may game po ako, then we're gonna have a talk after the game or the day after.
Okay.
Then you're just gonna tell me yung mga pagkakamali ko na ano po yung mga pwede kong ginawang mas okay sana or yung pwede ko pong mas ma-improve on.
So, this is Kuya. This yeah. is Kuya talk.
Both my brother and my dad actually.
Right.
Kind of the same.
Your dad bong.
Yeah,
oh,
after
okay.
after the game po talaga. Doon sila, all ganun right. po yung mga pag-uusap namin, mga pagkakamali. Ganun.
Today, paano kayo mag-usap? Kasi isang game na lang, mag-MVP ka, malalampasan mo yung record ni Kiefer.
Yes po. Well, hindi ko pa naman po iniisip yun.
No, hindi mo pa iniisip, but do you consider yourselves as equals now? O hindi pa payag si Kiefer?
Parang hindi pa po eh. feel ko po talaga mas magaling pa siya sa akin as of now. Yeah. Because nag one-on-one po kami last week. Tapos...
Saan kayo nag one-on-one?
Sa house lang.
And then?
Then natalo niya pa rin po ako. Wala na po siya sa kondisyon. Tapos ako parang in the peak na paglalaro ko po. Tapos natalo niya pa po ako. So, medyo into consideration pa rin po yun.
Okay. But everybody in the family is very happy for you.
Yes,
and very proud, diba?
And I'm very lucky to have such a supportive group of guys na no matter panalo kami, matalo or maganda laro ko or pangit, talaga nandun lang po talaga sila. And they're just they just bring out a lot of positive energy.
Hindi at saka napakaswerte mo rin dahil you have parents, you have Mozi and Bong, a sister like Danny and Kiefer na merong mang basketball o wala. Pareho.
Apo.
I always tell friends, you know, your dynamics, yung relasyon ninyo. Na oo nga naman, you're all players, you're all athletic, but pagdating sa bahay, pamilya.
Yes po.
Pero 30, hindi mo na maide-deny ngayon that you're a star. You have become a big star in collegiate basketball.
Yes.
Yan ba'y ini-embrace mo na? Yan ba'y, how do you deal with it?
Well, for me po kasi hindi ko po talaga kinoconsider.
Hindi talaga?
I don't try to label myself as the star of the tournament or the UAAP or something like that. Pero...
But you are.
wala, marami pa po ang tatrabuhin, Tito Boy. Pero
marami pa.
I always have that mentality na pag nandun po ako sa court na talagang walang makakapigil sa akin sa lahat ng gagawin ko. And that just gives me extra confidence, kumbaga, in terms of going into the game na hindi na masyado kakabahan. Nandun pa rin po, pero by thinking that way, talagang iniisip ko po na wala pong makakapigil, na mas nakaka-positive.
At nakikita namin yung stance na yun, nakikita namin yung larong yun. Maraming tao ang nagtatanong, how were you raised? How were you guys raised by your parents? Kiefer is level-headed. Hindi kayo mayayabang. Your sister Danny, lahat kayo pinalaki ng maayos. Sa ilang pananalita, paano ginawa ito ng iyong mga magulang?
Well, it's for me one thing na my parents, I think, brought us up really well. And sobrang maasikaso po sila. Wala po silang favorites. Although, hindi pala. Ako pala favorite ni Mama. Pero, yun nga po, parang kumbaga, they don't give special treatment. Talagang kunyari, pag nakita nilang, even if si Manong ganito sa stature niya sa life niya ngayon, talagang same pa rin po yung kumbaga pagalit ni Mama kung may ginawa siya. Hindi po, kumbaga,
walang pagkakaiba.
Walang pagkakaiba. And I think, pag nag-start ka po sa ganun, you stay the same talagang. Wala po magbabago.
Pero 30, with your performance in this season, you know that the possibilities are great. Ang daming nakita. I mean, you know, I would listen to commentators, I'd listen to experts, and they would talk about, you know, the possibilities before. I mean, the possibilities that can happen in your career. Naiisip mo na yon?
I dream of it po. Yung mga pangarap na to just see wherever basketball takes me. And, you know, you just keep working hard. Yun lang naman po yung...
Alam mo ba kung gaano ka nervyos lahat ng tao? I will say this for the first time. Before the last game of 30, I had to call you. I had to call you dahil hindi ko alam, ni-nervyos ka?
Oh, grabe naman.
Katulad ng pagka-nervyos din naming lahat. Oh, I had to call you. Ano, what did I tell you?
Just relax and enjoy the game.
Yun lang ang namutawi sa bibig ko. You know, I had to say, 30, relax, enjoy the game. I didn't even know what I was talking about. I didn't even know if it made sense. Yeah. But I just had to say it. Relax.
It made perfect sense, Tito Boy.
And enjoy the game. Did it make perfect sense?
Yun lang po yung ginawa ko talaga. Yung sa first and second game na finals. I just really wanted to enjoy the moment. And the fact na lahat po ng trinabaho namin all these months.
Okay.
It's finally... more fruit kasi nandito na kami sa finals and just enjoy it while it's there po.
May nakasulat na pangalan sa braso mo ba yun?
Opo.
Javi V?
Yeah, Javi.
Who is Javi?
Javi is my best friend from grade school and till high school also. Pero no college, nag-iba siya ng school eh. Pero me, I stayed po with Ateneo. And he's...
He also played basketball.
Oh, no. He's a regular student lang.
Right.
But as a friend, grabe po talaga pinagdaanan namin. We've had times na, you know, we'd have good days, bad days. Kasi everyday po kami magkasama. And he really just taught me a lot. Not just in terms of... even if hindi siya nagba-basketball, the things he taught me, I learned how to apply it wherever I am in life.
So why did you put his name in your arm?
Because he's always been my inspiration, especially...
Javi's gone,
yes po.
He passed on when?
He passed away last September 29, last
okay.
year.
Alright.
Same birthday as my mom actually, so medyo malabo po yung araw na yun.
Uh-huh.
But, yun nga, talagang nanginayang lang po talaga ako kasi matagal ko na po siya hindi nakita before that happened. So, I just really wanted sana... a last moment with him, mga ganun po. And yun na lang po yung iniisip ko, every game is for Javi. Every single thing I do.
So during the finals, isinulat mong pangalan as a tribute to him.
Yes po.
Is it true that you dreamt about Javi?
Yeah, I dreamt about him po nung the night before game one.
The night before game one, napanaginipan mo siya?
Yes po. So I woke up, it was the day of the game one, na umiiyak na ako. Kasi I dreamt about Javi. Na he was just smiling and laughing in the background. Although hindi kami nag-usap, na nandun lang siya. And when I looked at him again, wala na si Javi. So nagising ako, tapos parang naiyak na po ako na sobrang na-miss ko na po siya. And I just took it as a way of him telling me to just relax and enjoy kasi nakasmile nga po siya sa dream. Tapos tumatawa lang po siya. So inisip ko na it's just... nagparamdam si Javi na sinabi niya lang sa akin, "Hoy, relax ka lang, just enjoy the game." Kasi nung season na po yun, medyo controversial po. Kasi with all the calls na binigay po sa amin, I had unsportsmanlike fouls, which really meant na I was getting frustrated while playing.
Okay.
So yun nga po, parang sinabi niya lang, just enjoy.
Okay.
Have fun.
Alam niyo ba na hindi lamang basketball ang talent ni 30? Alam niyo guys? Do you know? Do you know that 30 is a world-class dancer? Totoo yan. 30, pag mayabang natin yan. Alam niyo ba yun? Okay. What was that first dance na you posted that?
Wiggle. That's the
no,
first.
No, not even that. The first before the wiggle dance. Switch it up.
Oh no, that was the latest. Yeah,
which came first, ba?
The wiggle was the very first one. That was like
the wiggle was the very
ago.
First.
Yeah,
the wiggle was the very first one, and then what followed?
Then several.
Switch it up, and
yeah,
then my,
that was the last one.
The chambi chambi. Abi dapat ang mga sample ito. Ito yung ano? Ito yung wiggle. Direk.
You switch it up. You switch it up. Ito lang ba? Meron ba na switch it up? Oh, switch it up. Switch it up. Iba mo yan eh. Ibang song. Sige, yung wiggle na lang. Sa ibang song yung switch it up. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Paano ba ulit?
Is this the wiggle?
Yeah.
Signal instructional. Everybody stand up. Everybody, we have to do this dance. That's the wiggle.
Yeah.
Paano yung switch it up? Paano yung switch it up?
Switch it up.
30.
Iba po yung song na nagpe-play eh. Hindi po. Oh, yung...
Switch it up.
Iba po yun.
Ah, iba yan.
Switch it up. Song.
That's a different song. Pero hindi ba pwede yan sa switch it up? Sayawan mo. Hindi pwede. Iba. Wait, bakit kadalasan ang basketball players mahusay sumayaw?
Actually, feel ko nga po, Tito Boy, parang baliktad po ata eh.
Hindi. Di ba?
Well, siguro din po kasi...
Because of the footwork?
In basketball, kailangan mo po mag-sell in a way para maka-iwas ka sa defender mo. So you have to really move your body in a certain way.
There's a rhythm eh.
Yeah, para may...
No, but most basketball players, I've encountered mahusay sumaya. What is this?
Yeah, that's a switch it up.
Ah, yun.
Yeah.
Who is this? Ikaw?
Me, my brother, and Danny po.
Si Kiefer yun?
Yes po. medyo maitim po siya dyan.
Medyo na overexposed.
Ayan.
Go! One more, third. Wait. But there's another one.
Dito po.
Ganito. Maawa naman kayo sa akin. But there's another one. The chambi chambi.
Chambi chambi.
How does it go?
Paano nga ba yun? Yes. Come on everybody, this is lit. Chambi chambi. Chambi chambi. Chambi chambi. Chambi
Man, paano nga ulit? maraming salamat. So, it has something to do with footwork. Ang daming mahusay
yes.
Sumayaw eh.
Parang in basketball, para na rin kailangan mo in a way sumayaw para po maka iwas ng defender.
Alam mo, ang hindi rin alam ng marami, you have to know this. Miko, you have to know. Do you know that this guy can actually style? Yeah, look at him. He's so unafraid about, fashion. Yes. Tingnan mo. That's how, ano yan? Passion niya yan. Yes. He likes clothes. Di ba?
Yeah, growing up, talaga po nahilig na ako with fashion. Especially seeing sa MTV, yung mga...
May mga panahon noon, I'm sorry to cut you. May mga panahon noon when every time Kiefer had appearances, ang nag-i-style, si 30. Yes. Di ba?
Yes.
I remember that.
The last time that he was here.
He was here. Ikaw ang nag-style.
Yes.
Po. Ano to? So high school pa lang, you were saying, hilig mo na to.
Even as a kid po, talagang nahilig na ako na I really try to dress up as best as I can every time.
Nasa ka iba.
Yes.
Iba, di ba? You've always been edgy. Para sa akin, hindi ka takot. Like this one, I mean, you put it together. What's that scarf? Ganda. Ilinagay mo lang talaga.
Yeah, pinato ko lang po. Bigay lang po sa akin to ni Tita Debbie, manager po namin sa team.
Uh-huh, and then?
Para mommy namin.
And it looks good.
Thank you, Tita Boy. Then, I just put it on.
Halimbawa, if you were to style me with that scarf, saan mo yan ilalagay? Yes. Sige nga,
Tito, grabe naman po yung pressure, Tita
Boy. Hindi, okay lang. Pwede naman sa ulo, pwedeng... Oh, basta ako.
Ako with me naman, I just really wanted na parang flowy lang.
Galing, no? Galing. He's really very polite.
Kinakabahan na talaga sa totoo.
Actually, pwede naman to dito. Di ba? Pwede dito. Thank you, 30. Maraming salamat. 30, may mga usap-usapan ngayon na ikaw daw, di umanoy, aalis sa Ateneo team for an early draft sa PBA. I want to know the story, that's number one. Number two, sino si Bea De Leon sa iyong buhay? Ang mga kasagutan po sa pagbabalik ng TWP. Back here on TWBA with 30 Ravenna. Okay, yung mga usap-usapan na ikay Dimone aalis sa Ateneo team for an early draft. Ano to? That's not true.
That's not true, Tito Boy.
It's not true.
Staying with the Ateneo Blue Eagles for one more year.
Okay.
I'm going to use up my final year of eligibility. And I'm going to take up a master's course.
Great. How excited are you for the next seasons?
Very excited, Tito Boy. Especially Iba, na nakita na po namin what hard work can do. Individually and also collectively as a team na it's really fun to enjoy yung mga accomplishments mo pag alam mong pinaghirapan nyo po. So especially next season, it's gonna be tougher for us. Marami po.
There'll be new players,
yeah,
no?
New players. So we just can't wait to keep working.
Congratulations. You cannot imagine how you guys made so many people happy.
Thank you, Tito.
Maraming salamat. Okay. Before the beginning of the finals, may umikot na... Was that a post? It was a tweet. Can we have that? I want to see it. Yun, di ba? At D-Tan Square.
32,000
Ateneo, you better win. Walang tinulong si 30 Ravenna sa group work namin. Paliwanag mo nga yan.
Well, actually, nag-explain naman ako before na the day of the game.
Okay.
Nagsabi na ako sa group chat namin na... Hey guys, medyo... Oy, they actually have it.
Pressure, pero ko, pressure talaga,
stressed
no?
Stressed out ako because of the game.
And okay.
You know, pero medyo positive naman po yung replies nila. Parang good luck. I can help with the paper. Pero hindi lang po siguro nila in-expect na magiging viral yung tweet po na yun while they're talking to their friend. Hindi po siguro nila in-expect na ipopost po yung conversation.
No, but it's different now.
Yes.
They were talking about 30 Ravenna. Di ba?
No. Pero iba po talaga na ganun. Ang bilis po kumalat ng information. Especially with
Go
the
ahead.
Heat of the game. Na lahat po very competitive. Lahat po parang galit sa isa't isa. They're really just trying to find something na they can, I don't know.
Kasi without your answer, ang tingin namin dun sa unang tweet, di ba? Parang, hala, si 30 hindi tumutulong sa, di ba? Sa grupo.
At least, I tried to explain it naman to them na mahirap, medyo stressful.
At naintindihan naman, di ba?
Yeah.
You're talking about a paper and I will do my share tonight, guys. Yeah. So after the game. And you posted, actually, di ba?
Yeah. But that was for a different group. Actually,
that was for a different group.
In all of my classes, lahat po in my group work. So, Iba-iba po talaga
there.
Yan.
So, ibang group ito.
So, that was after, the day after the finals, I think,
okay.
May presentation po kami. And, yun.
So, grabe, ibig sabihin, you were doing the finals, tapos, you had all this paperwork with different groups.
Yeah, and also individually, meron pa rin po exams.
Buti lang you performed well, kasi sisisihin ko sila kung hindi.
Kailangan po,
okay, pero we have an abundant gift for you.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
May dahilan dyan. You have to open it para makita natin kung ano. Alam mo na siguro kung bakit, di ba?
Yes. It's a planner.
It's a planner. Para nakaschedule ang lahat dyan.
Marami akong malalagay na schedule ng group work namin dito, Tito Boy. Makapal to.
Alam mo, he's really, you know, you're just really so cool. Nagagalit ka. 30.
Especially pag sa before po sa games namin, I get frustrated especially po pag yung ang daming extracurricular activity na ginagawa ng kalaban ko sa akin. Kumbaga, they're trying to take cheap shots, they're trying to trash talk, yung mga ganun. Pero over time, na-realize ko na they're just really trying to
kasi ka pwedeng pato lang pato.
Yeah, they're just trying to get you off your game.
That's
and
right.
Focus lang po dun sa team and kung ano po yung kailangan gawin.
Gaano ka ka-focused ngayon kay Bea De Leon? Sino si Bea sa buhay ni 30 Ravenna?
Bea's my friend. She's my friend.
There, oh.
Well, Tito Boy. Long-time crush ko po siya.
A long-time crush? Okay.
High school, actually.
Alright. Because she also plays volleyball, right?
Yeah. And okay. Poveda po siya noon. Tapos ako, Ateneo, but my sister Dani, she plays for Miriam. She used to play for Miriam. So kung may games po na Miriam versus Poveda, manonood po kasi alam ko po na dun si
Not because of Dani. Because of Bea. So nasaan ngayon ang inyong there, ha? So nasaan ngayon ang inyong so, pagiging magkaibigan ni Bea?
Sa
nasaan?
Nasa beach daw po.
Nasa beach. Are you guys officially together?
No, Tito Boy. We're friends. Friends po talaga. And just we just really enjoy each other's company kasi madali po makarelate. We're batchmates. We both are student athletes. And kumbaga same po yung progression namin every year sa team. So kumbaga before, oy, ang hirap maging rookie, ganun. Tapos okay. Ngayon yung pinag-usapan na po namin kung ano. Paano nyo po didisciplinahan yung rookies namin as seniors.
Okay.
So parang ganun po, ang dami po namin level na.
Hindi, kanina tinanggap mo nga 30 na crush mo siya dati. So, paano yung progression? Nasaan na ngayon? From crush, nasaan na?
From crush pa rin.
Crush pa rin. No, hindi, pero hindi ka pa rin nagpapahiwatig sa kanya? Hindi ka na niligaw?
No.
Hindi pa rin. What's stopping you? Is she single? To your knowledge?
I'm not sure about it.
To the best of your knowledge, do you know if 30 your friends, you would know.
Yeah, but tagal na po namin di nakapag-usap eh.
At tagal as in how long?
Weeks,
I think. Tagal, weeks.
Every day po kasi kami talaga nakikita before.
Dati every day.
Yeah.
Okay, but are you dating anybody?
Not right now.
Not right now. Why? Why not? 30.
Well, naka-focus pa po kami sa season noon. And pero right now, wala naman pong ginagawa.
Kaya so, nga. At saka 30,
why not?
Alam ng marami mong kaibigan, nalapitin ka talaga ng girls. Alam mo, yun, shy.
Di po, Tito.
How do you handle that?
Well,
sabi ni 30,
Tito Boy talaga. Hindi ko alam kung sasagutin ko, Tito Boy.
I'm sorry?
Hindi ko po alam kung ano sasagutin ko sa Tito Boy. Well, ayun po, a lot of those are my friends naman po.
Na lumalapit lang?
No. We have, we meet on certain occasions po. Just like, in school, or we meet...
Do you get indecent tweets? Or...
A lot.
You do?
I do a lot.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What can't you forget?
Whenever they say na pabigat po ako sa team before, especially in the rookie
ako. Ah, in that context.
Yeah.
No, what I meant, yung sexy, indecent messages.
Oh.
Would you get that? Yung,
sometimes.
I want to go to bed with you, 30 Ravenna. I want to make love with you, 30 Ravenna. May mga ganon?
Sometimes.
So, paano mo hinahandle yung mga ganon?
I just don't reply.
You don't reply?
Hindi na lang po.
Ah, okay.
It's better that way.
It's better that way. And that's the best way to handle that.
Yes po.
Oo. Ano pa ang other indecent proposals, notes, whatever,
that
you get after the game or before?
No naman po. Wala naman. Wala naman po.
Wala naman.
It's more on social media and they try to message you privately.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, it's nothing more than maybe favors or pictures. Yung mga ganun po.
At talaga may mga nagpapadala ng hubad na litrato sa'yo?
Yes po, dito.
Ah, meron?
Yes po.
Mga babae lahat?
Sana.
No, really. I mean, because anybody can send, you know.
And yun lang po. I think twice pa lang po nangyari.
And then pareho mong hindi pinansin? Ganun?
Hindi po. I just didn't reply. I mean, nakakatakot po pag yung mga ganun, tapos magre-reply.
That's true.
But you never know what can happen.
That's right. Oo. My next question actually is, when you encounter yung mga situations like that, do you talk to anyone? I mean, do you tell mom? Do you tell dad? Do you tell Manong?
Well, no naman po.
Do you pray?
Yes. I pray naman.
For guidance?
Yeah, and I think really the best way, Tito Boy, just huwag nyo na lang po pansin, and if you already have a feeling na
right,
di po okay, just before you even start.
Kasi you don't know where it's gonna, you don't know where it's gonna lead you, right? But what is your advice, Miko, Mark? Indecent proposals. I mean, people who send nude photos to you, for example. What should, like, somebody like, talaga, Mark says, say thank you, and then Miko says,
report naman. Pwede rin naman po.
Oh, 30. Once again, Once again, thank everybody for the support, for the love and support that you guys here. This is your camera. Go ahead.
To everyone who supported us throughout the season, my friends, my family, the entire Ateneo community, Boss MVP, and of course the man above, God, for making all of this possible, kasi it's just a really good feeling to be enjoying the fight, the championship, with the people that I love and the people that support me and also who support the team.
So, yeah. Maraming salamat. Again, thank you for working very hard and thank you for making all of us happy and proud. Maraming salamat.
Thank you for making a lot of people happy also, Tito.
Thank you, 30. We'll do fast talk. Okay.
Parang kailangan.
Kailangan ibaba yung planner. In 2 minutes. Okay? Our time begins now. Fast break, fast talk.
Fast break.
First, third.
First.
Ketchup, mayo.
Ketchup.
Cornic, mani.
Mani.
Blue, maroon.
Blue.
Utak, puso.
Puso.
Solo, group work.
Solo.
Slippers, kicks.
Kicks.
Paboritong video game.
Spider-Man 3.
Taong pangarap mong makalaro ng basketball.
Kobe Bryant.
Huling kantang pinakinggan mo.
Stay by Zed.
Huling taong kinausap mo sa phone.
My mom.
Huling beses kang kinilig.
matagal na po.
Matagal na. Oo o hindi. Mahal mo ba si Bea De Leon?
As a friend po. Oh.
Huling beses kang nagsinungaling. Ngayon lang?
Hindi ko po maalala.
One thing you want to achieve?
Greatness.
Two things you can't live without? Dalawa.
My phone and my family.
Three words to describe yourself?
Funny, chill, and outgoing.
Sinong celebrity ang gusto mong maka-dance challenge?
Alex.
Sinong mas mabait? Kiefer 30.
3D.
Sinong mas malaki ang paa? Kiefer 30.
3D.
Mensahe mo sa lahat ng nangbaba sa iyo noon.
Thank you.
Mensahe mo sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa iyo sa Ateneo basketball team.
I love you all.
Sexiest women in the Philippines.
My mom.
Birthday mo, December 17. Ano ang birthday wish mo?
Happiness.
Championship, true love.
True love.
Lights on, lights off.
Lights off.
Sex or chocolate?
Chocolate.
Maraming maraming salamat, 30. Thank you very much and congratulations again. Happy birthday, Jeffrey Tan, our TWBA editor. Happy, happy birthday. Again, my book is now available at national bookstore outlets. Nanay's Gay Boy, get the copy. Boyso of La Carmela de Boracay, Risa Moises, Genesis Joy Bass, Dr. Zmanian Pai Kalayan, Doris Almanzor of IMG MB Life, sa inyong suporta sa Make Your Nanay Proud Foundation, maraming salamat. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Be kind. Merry Christmas. Abundance. Good night.